Hi, let's talk about the charming homes and things hid inside them. Exceptional design lessons in Bangalore. Watch the video till the end to get the most useful tip. Before we start, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon for more updates. Hi once again, this is Vidya, your interior design mentor from IDI. These charming Bangalore homes hid inside them, exceptional design lessons. A home lovingly embraced by trees. A brick house in Bangalore envisioned by collective project combines nature and natural materials to make it a wonderful heaven for its owners. This home to a couple, their three kids and three dogs, comprises five bedrooms, a living room, family room, bar area, library and kitchen. The client specified their love for bricks, sloped roofs and open spaces. Keeping this in mind, the team used hand-modeled table bricks, created a small triangular courtyard in the center and planted multiple creepers and trees to create a layered garden. From the outside, the house appears opaque thanks to the brick exterior. Step inside and experience changes with the ground floor featuring lush glass panels open to courtyard and out to the land space. Secondly, a vacation home in Bangalore that celebrates Asia. You can never go wrong with the simplistic Asian-inspired decor theme. The style lays emphasis on muted colors and open layout and uncluttered surroundings. You can never go wrong with the simplistic Asian-inspired decor home theme. The style lays emphasis on muted colors, an open layout and uncluttered surroundings. Whether you use it to spruce up the interiors of a workspace or residence, the meditative vibe promotes a sense of well-being and tranquility. Just like this 7,000 square feet villa in an exclusive gated community in Devanahalli. The two-story house design has a cuboid structure with limestone cladding. Social spaces like a den, dining room and an open bar concept occupy the ground floor, along with a kitchen, a mandir and a courtyard. What could be more impactful than the serenity of the Buddha's gaze transfixed on you as you enter? A frangipani fish pond and a sandstone facade all combine to create a tranquil Asian theme. The light adds a transient element to the design as the hours on the clock tick and add a touch of drama. Thirdly, an apartment with a boho chic vibe. Open, modern, vibrant, with a lot of natural light was Brief Venitra Amarnathan, founder V-Spaces, received from her client for doing up the interior of this 2000 square feet apartment in Bharatiya City, Bangalore. Not only did the owners want a modern looking space with muted walls, they also wanted to add a bohemian touch to the apartment. With the home divided into an upper and lower level, the firm decided to incorporate both the design elements in different parts of the house. We ensure a clean look for the most of the lower level by keeping it all monochrome. On the upper level, we created a warm, inviting family room that felt like a space the family could come together in and use. For this, we used more color. We also wanted each space to have its own distinct personality, but at the same time flow well with each other. It took 4.5 months to ready this modern and inviting apartment that retains that chic loaf feel with bohemian hints. A penthouse in the plush Garden City. While high-rise reality projects in Bangalore are flourishing, there are still spaces that take you back in the time with their quaint charm. One such property designed by Amita Madan, the principal architect at Tree Light Design, is a duplex penthouse called Mangmulia, and the house a couple and their son. The house is designed to feel like a soft, lush oasis in the Garden City And keeping this theme in mind, the larger areas are dedicated to the outdoor spaces. Take a virtual tour of this beauty in Bangalore that was completed in 8 months. The 400 square feet duplex penthouse has a living room, dining room, 2 bedrooms, 2 decks on the lower level, and a living room, bedroom, and 2 more decks on the upper level. What makes this space distinct from others is the vicinity and its aesthetic appeal that instantly draws your attention. The neutral color pale teak blends seamlessly with the natural texture of sandstone fabric and cement used in a various ways in the penthouse. The most appealing thing about the design of this Bangalore penthouse is the seamless flow of the indoor into the outdoor, making it an apt habitat for the owners and the space to admire by others. Thank you for watching the video.